For breaking news tonight, the busy intersection of Market Street and River Street is closed after a deadly crash in Wilkes-Barre. Police say a bicyclist was hit by a car just after 5 p.m. Both streets and the Market Street Bridge are closed as police investigate the fatal crash this evening here in Wilkes-Barre.